326 divided by 2. 3 is not less, therefore with 3. 2 multiply by which number is nearest to 3, but not greater. 2 multiply by 2 is 4. 4 is greater. 2 multiply by 1 is 2. It's not greater, okay. 3 minus 2 is 1. Next, 12. 2 multiply by 6 is 12. It's not greater. Subtract 0. Next, eliminate 0 on this side. 6. 2 multiply by 3. 6 is not greater, okay. Subtract. Next, that is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 326 divided by 2 is 163. Okay.